Greetings, dear friends. I hope all is well on your side. Dear friends, we often come across persons who always talk negative, pain, and about the doomsday. In short, let us call them the agony men. Each department or organization will at least have one agony man, I presume. The common synonyms of agony are distress, misery, and suffering. While all these words mean the state of being in great trouble, agony suggests pain too intense to be borne. The term agony man made me to recall the term agony uncle. An agony uncle is a person who writes a column in a newspaper or magazine in which he replies to the readers who have written to him for advice on personal problems. The agony men in organizations try to act similar to agony uncles but with entirely different purpose. These agony men initially try to listen to the issues, concerns of their co-workers and lend their patient ears. But the difference here is that instead of solving their problems, they try to aggravate their situation further by talking about their own issues and telling them that the problems cannot be solved because the world is ruthless. Now, the question is, as managers, why should we bother about them? Dear friends, managers should worry because these agony men create hostile and low productive environment. These agony men are similar to Shakuni of the Indian epic Mahabharata. Even though Shakuni fought the battle from side of Kauravas, he was against both Pandavas and Kauravas. He was against the entire clan of Pandavas and Kauravas due to a personal insult and pain of getting his sister married to a blind king. Shakuni always counseled Kauravas, due to which always Kauravas did wrong things and ultimately got destroyed. These uncles are also like the burglars of the Stockholm Syndrome. Friends, the Stockholm Syndrome is named after a bank robbery in Stockholm, Sweden in 1973. The robbers had held four people hostage for 6 days. When they were rescued, the hostages attempted to protect the perpetrators instead of the police, because the hostages had unknowingly developed an amicable relationship with the burglars. Friends, similarly, these uncles make the employees lose morale and make them act against the interest of the organization itself. Their goal is to take personal revenge against the organization. So, the managers should try to identify these agony uncles and give them the necessary treatment or get rid of them so that they don't spoil the system. Otherwise, the employees taking counseling from these agony uncles may try to protect them against the organization. Have you met any agony uncle of late? If yes, act swiftly.